Hi guys, my name is Fire Sigil. Today it's October 31, yes, 11:10 p.m. Yes, today is Halloween Eve. Yeah, I don't know if you call it Halloween. Yeah, it's Halloween Eve. Yes, tomorrow is November 1. Yes. So anyways, I caught a Zubat, yes, from rock tunnel. I just call it rock tunnel, or I don't know what cave is that. Let me just show you guys the Pokemon that I caught. Okay, so it's all over right here. So yep, I don't know if you guys see that. So here comes the Pokemon I caught in, rock tunnel. Yeah, correct, rock tunnel. So that's the Pokemon I caught in rock tunnel. I caught a Zubat and name it Wing. Forget. How do I forget the nickname? So anyways, let's go and challenge Misty. Well, if you guys saw the video that I paused, yeah, the last video I paused on YouTube, well, I caught an Eevee now. Yes, I mean, not caught an Eevee, I get an Eevee. Yes. So let's go and challenge Misty now. Yeah, no, you can beat Misty. We have an Ampharos here, so yeah, there's no problem about that. Now, where's Misty? Yeah, there goes. There's Misty. Alright. I know, how can we do this? Oh, alright. Wait. Should I find Misty? Oh yeah, I think I'm gonna find Misty. Alright. Don't tell me I'm gonna fight all the trainers here. Well, okay, yeah, I can do that. Where should I pass through? What is this? Oh, it's just nodding. Okay, I think I'm gonna cut a Pokemon here. I'm gonna cross the bridge here. Yes, I'm going to cross the bridge here. There's no trainers now here. But I'm gonna caught a Pokemon here. At Route 25, I guess? Yes. Route 24, I mean. Okay, we got here. It's Halloween. And we get ourselves a whipping bell. This is a mass volume. Alright. Since we don't have a Pokemon to... Okay, we just need to use Ultra Ball. What shall I name today's whipping bell? It's a grass type whipping bell. Let's just fast forward it. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, seriously. How can I suppose to... Yeah, this Pokemon might die. Okay, I'll go with you. There. No, Ultra Ball. You seriously? Okay, come on, you single. Cut. What should I name you? Oh. Since I have a Whipping Bell, my Pokemon in yellow, I'll name this Whipping Bell Groom. Groom. Yeah, Groom. Groom is better. Groom. You think I got a grass type now? I don't want to get a lot of poisons because I got fully poisoned here at my team. Well, I just remember that I already got the Moonstone now. Yeah, I think it was over right here. Yep, I guess it's here. Yes, I got a Moonstone now. So that means I can already evolve my Spirulina. Here it comes. My Shiny Spirulina. to be evolved into Nidoqueen. Finally. There's another good looking Nidoqueen. Alright, let's go! Okay, all the Pokemon should I put first in the team? No, yes, Nidoqueen is good. Should I find Misty here? And I guess we need to challenge the trainers here. Yeah, I guess we'll do pretty fast. Oh, Oddish. Well, I'm a ground type, so let's just go with the aprilGrace. Changing Misty, or I'm just like redoing volume minor between and challenge this trainer. Just minimize volume. I want to skip video. Oh my god. Let's go fast progress. Alright, okay, here comes the trainer again. Okay, double kick. Good. Drumbo, that's a fair type. Nah, it's still a normal type. Ooh, what a good looking Drumbo. Ooh, you survived. Hmm. Good. Okay, another trainer here. Okay, that's a Tangela, so we need to switch the aprilGrace. Who else left? Is it him? Yes, it is him. Wait, is that raining? I thought it's raining outside. What a good Vaporeon. I want to evolve my Eevee into some evolutions from Gen 1s, but nah. I want to evolve it into Umbreon. Since Umbreon is my first and ever favorite evolution. Ooh, Nidoqueen versus Nidoqueen. Okay, let's see who is the much better. Okay, mine sucks. And I got Earth Power and like... Okay, I guess mine in the queen sucks. It's a slow drain. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna save you, Shiny. I don't want you to die. Just go with aprilGrace. Ooh. Now this is a tag battle now. Both flying types versus both grass types. Air slash to Gloom. Gloom? Nice tank. Okay. Dragon Rage. Okay. Okay, there's a fire attack now. Okay, I'll just do the ice bang. Okay, good. I got a Deleslum. Nice time. Okay. And we get... Ooh, we found a Pokeball here. Oh wait, I can't get a Pokeball. Then I need a cat. Maybe I'm gonna get that later. But I'm not gonna video it. That's me fine. Oh my gosh, that's painful! Okay, good. Good. Yeah, it's level 20 now. Okay, you want a challenge? Okay, I got a nugget. And... Oh, yeah. Ground types. First dash. Oh my god! Oh my god, listen to this! aprilGrace. Rest in peace, aprilGrace. Not again, don't tell me about training another Pokemon. I mean, it's okay, I guess I still have Zubat in my team. I mean, I can nearly cut Zubat. So that's fine. As long as my shiny is still survive. Oh wait, I forgot. I got a grass type there. So there's nothing to worry about it. Okay. Okay, this is over. One good. That's my Ampharos. Okay, Misty, you're there, Misty. Hey, Misty, where are you, Misty? You're there. The fudge, where's Misty? Oh, I got the Eevee. Okay, now where's Misty? Misty, you're there, Misty. Damn, let's find Misty. Damn, where the heck's Misty? Wait, should I cut a Pokemon here? Yes, I'm gonna cut a Pokemon. It's just a Rattata. Damn, why did I get a lot of Rattata? I shall name you. Okay, you're just a rat. I just name you Lily. Lily. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, that's fine. Now, where the fuck is Misty? Should I find Misty? Yeah, I guess I'm going to find Misty. It holds tail there. Wait. There's a trainer here. Anyways, aprilGrace is dead. Wait, where is Professor Oak calling me? Sorry, Professor Oak, but not now. I need to put... Rest in peace, aprilGrace. Anyways, I got this gloom. Yes, I got this gloom. But I still need lips on that. So yeah. Now where can I find Misty? Where does Misty hiding? Is it in here? Wait, as long as I'm going to use this cool roll by background, that's just my boom. Okay. I even don't get myself a bike. Where the heck is Misty now? They're so happy. They're so damn fucking happy, huh? My question is, where the heck is Misty? Yes, I am. Need to find Misty. Why Misty's gone? ask me a question. Me? Okay, what a pathogenic. Now, where's the hex, Misty? It's lost. No, really, this is gone. Okay, I'm just going to pause it. Wait.